Okay, day two, I'm down here at Lawn Bowls. I've got Grace, the team captain here, Dale and
Kyle.
Grace, how are you going? The only girl in the team here. Are the boys behaving themselves?
Yeah, they've been pretty good, actually, most of the time.
In bed early?
Oh, yeah. They've been training really hard and getting up early. One of our boys, Keelan, went for a big run this morning and before he started. Yeah,
it's a pretty intense sport, I hear. How are you going, boys?
We picked up a couple of wrist injuries. Not really from lawn bowls, but so that's held us back a fair bit. But we're still undefeated, so
that's good.
Can't ask for much more than that.
And I hear you've got a couple of moves on the lawn bowl field here.
Yeah, I've been working on perfecting the flipper out of the side of the hand. So I picked up a couple of shots on that.
Good work. Who did you play yesterday?
I don't actually know. We played
Deakin
and they were pretty woeful. Deakin didn't really. Yeah, Monash performed.
Who are you playing now?
We're playing Federation Uni.
Yeah, and are you winning?
I'm keeping the team together at the moment. Look, they've kind of kept me as the ringer at the end. So
okay. All right. Well, best of luck, boys. Thank you.
Of you, suspense controlling my mind.